What size belt you need?
It fits. Like
it'll fit.
47, right?
47. I'm pretty sure that's what it is.
Clegg, take, you get to put your hand in that bucket and pull out a card. You need a card.
What bucket?
That one.
This?
Just pick any card.
There's no cards in there.
Yes, there are. You can have that if you want.
Oh, everybody gets it.
Sorry. Right.
You need that.
Hey, this goes. He said it was all ice. I don't worry.
No, bro, I know that.
You need a playing card. Put your hand in there and dig it around. Just grab a card. Keep it. Keep both. Keep your kazoo, keep your card. And put that lei around your beautiful chest. Sexy beast. Oh shit. That's gonna be a great photo right there. I love it. Dude, I can't.
Oh dude.
Fucking beast. Man.
I got upside bag. I'm like, how am I gonna get this in here? I could put it in my bag.
Yeah.
And I was already full of water and so heavy.
Yeah.
I mean, it was like pump a little bit of water out and keep on going. Like, my kayak's heavy.
Oh, I bet.
Thank you.
So, you know, people are saying that what we're doing today is bad for the sport. That is offshore kayak fishing.
You know, I was the first one to roll.
I know.
You seen what I did, right?
Probably got the Calcutta again.
Good.
But that's it.
Sarah, Calcutta?
For what?
What's the king Calcutta?
All right, you got your kazoo?
Yep.
What's the red snapper? Are you sure those aren't backwards?
Good. No,
it wouldn't be.
Kings?
I'm taking card or no? Everybody?
Everybody.
No, it wouldn't be.
Get your, Keith, you got a number.
Whoa, whoa.
He's already got a kazoo.
Where's his kazoo?
Does he have a number on his band?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. He's got a number.
Do I want
Yep, you need one card and a kazoo.
Yes. Do I want that?
All right, I'm going to get something to drink. I'll be back in a little bit.
In the back.